Hello Islanders, welcome to this video. It's another challenge. I'm gonna beat the Zenite Golem with only wooden armor on. Now if you like the content of my channel, you can actually like it by putting a thumbs up down below. And if you want to see more, you can subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. Let's go on to today's video. Hope you enjoy it. Dosse Vlos out. Hello, thanks for joining. We're putting on our wooden armor and we're going through that Zenite cave door. And we're going to defeat the Zenite Golem without a bad spawn here. We do have heals and we do have good tools, but we do not have good armor on. So two hits from the Golem will kill me and I am not going to let that happen. There you saw, that's what happened if he hit me. I went from 100 to 35 health. So two hits and I'm dead. I did bring enough food with me. As you can see, I got the carrots in my hotbar as a favorite. To eat, I only have to press the 2 on my keyboard and then I can eat quickly. I'm going to speed this process up in a little bit, because of course you have already seen the full process in my other videos, and as you can see, I'm doing this solo, otherwise it would not be a challenge, and this is another challenge. So I challenge you as well to do these challenges and get better at defeating bosses with lower armor, because it's not that difficult, especially not if you put a bad spawn right outside of the door. Because then every time you get low health, you can just reset. It's a trick you can use. Yeah, let's speed this process up. And not let him hit me too much. Don't walk to his spikes. Kill his slimes. Because I don't like getting too slimy. And don't get too close to his barrel roll. And here we go, here we go. I went too close to him and he just teleported me. Eat, 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 eat. And yes, he's getting stuck here on the wall for like a minute or so. So I can get some real damage into him. And there he went, he teleported back to the center of the arena. Slime, slime, slime. Hit him, hit him, hit him. And when I'm not close enough to him, I'm using my bow and arrow. And when I am close enough to him, I'm using my club, because it takes less time to do more damage. The arrows have to load. I got hit again. I have to keep an eye on my health. Every time I got hit, I need to eat, 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 eat. And heal. Heal fast. Heal very fast. So doing this like I do, I told you, you have to bring enough food. And in real time, this took about 10 minutes, this process. And I interrupted it a little bit because I went to the volcano as well with my other account that has a bed spawn at the volcano. You are going down, Zen Golem, and I'm going to keep my wooden armor because I'm such a big fan of it. He hit me again. I'm not going to get oofed by you. You are the one that's going to get oofed. Yes, I'm telling you, you are getting oofed today, mister. He's stuck again for a moment, and let's slow down the video again. And you can see him break down properly. Now let's see what loot he is going to drop. Switch to soul armor for that last few hits, so it will level up even more and go in for the kill. Oh, he's going in for the kill. No man, I'm not agreeing. There he went. Let's see. Oh, he dropped some good loot. I see swords, I see souls, I see ores. Good loot, Mr. Zenite Golem. And challenge completed. Thanks for watching. Hey you, thanks for watching that video. Now if you've got any ideas that I can do in upcoming videos or games I can play, or if you want to be in any of my base tour videos with subscribers, let me know in the comments below. If you want to see any more of my content, just subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. Thanks, Dos Vlos out!